always be somebody's friends, sisters, and pals. We'll always be bosom buddies. If life should reject you, there's me to protect you. If I say that your tongue is vicious, if I call you uncouth, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will sit down and tell you the truth?
Though now and again I'm aware that my candid opinion may sting,
though often my frank observation might scold,
I've been meaning to tell you for years you should keep your hair natural like mine.
If I kept my hair natural like yours, I'd be bald.
I feel it's my duty to tell you it's time to adjust to your age. You try to be peg of my heart when you're Lady Macbeth. Exactly how old are you, Leslie, the truth?
Well, how old do you think?
I'd say somewhere between 40 and death.
But, sweetie,
I'll always be Alice Toklas if you'll be Gertrude Stein.
And though I admit I've dissed you, I've gossiped and gloated, but I'm so devoted.
And if I say that sex and guts make you into a star, it's simply that.
Who else but a bosom buddy will tell you how rotten you are? Just turn to your bosom buddy for aid and affection, for help and direction, for loyalty, love, and for truth. Remember that. Who else?